Yeah, I just want to tell you, I got for you that old poem I wrote up for you, and I'd like to share it now with the rest of your friends, if I may. I just hope I don't start in the blubbering. You know how your Bubba is, don't you, Nee? Well, it's called Nancy Darling. Nancy Darling, cashier so fine, working on that checkout line. You're a vision of beauty in your polyester, making sweet music on that cash register. Tossing me the goods for packing, ne'er caring if a brain I was lacking. Your hand I'd ask for if I dared. My soul to you would all be bared. Yet this was simply not to be. I soon was fired and sent to Dundee. But the memories from those days are still so clear. They often cause my eyes to tear. You said a team like ours won't die. In memories, safeguarded they lie. That little polyester cashier and her big lug packer from Mount Pelier. I'm sorry, that itch has always kept me fussing and blubbering, and I can't help myself. But I just want to tell you, folks, she was a fun girl to work with. I'll never forget one time. She said to me to get my goat up. She'd say, "Hey, Bubba, do a price check on these there, those womanly female tampon thingamabobs. You know what I'm talking about." And I'd get as ready as a fire truck in a snowbank. But that's Nancy. You know how she is. She's always joking and a-kidding with everyone. And I hope, Nancy, that you have a wonderful 30th birthday that I'm wishing for you. And I just want to tell you that coming up next is a couple of friends of Nancy's that were a great big influence on her life. And why don't we just take you right into those there clips. See you around, Nancy.
Yeah.